Alright, what's up everyone? Sup Kezo, sup Pavinces, sup Gaming Kissy, sup Gaius, and sup Suzumi. How is everyone doing today? Hope you're liking the layout I made earlier today. I may still change it, like, but I think I'm gonna stick to this one, who knows? Thank you for the good luck. Alright, cool. Really nice so far. This is going really well for me. I was holding the mushroom just in case if another blue shell is coming for me. Good stuff. There's one. Yeah, like it takes some time to get good internet CC, to get used to it and knowing what to do at the right moment, and knowing how to actually race some tracks. Super, sup Hyper, how's it going? Spiro. But yeah, I'm hoping you're liking layout I made. might change it, I don't know, we'll see. You messed up. Also. Clutch. Yeah, I was probably gonna get second place anyway. So many English people, the fuck? Goddamn! Goddamn! Let's give the trial. Nice again, my track. Wow, twice in a row. Twice in a row, I get picked. nice. First place still, cool. Good stuff. This is going to be really awesome, far, man. I haven't got such a good start in this tournament in a really long time, considering it is frantic mode. Not bad, not bad at all, dude. Alright, time to switch out lobbies now, after the fourth race. Clean 60. Alright, what do we have? Sherbert Land. Let's go Sherbert Land, I guess. It's not too bad. Player. Yeah. These are just people that don't have personal me. It was the same thing on the Wii. Mario Kart Wii, like, people will be using me called player. Second place, not too bad, at least. Rest in peace, my perfect streak. Rest in peace. Shy guy, he is a really slow character, but yeah, I was definitely catching him at the end. He was definitely much more solid than me. But definitely catching up. Yo, Toast Turnpike, let's go for my whole, not really, but I really like Toast Turnpike in Tourney CC. Gotta go fast on it. Alright. So, Terra, how's it going? Nice! So far, so good. Go for. Should be easy, right? Should be easy, right? Alright. That's perfect, I really need. Yeah, perfect. And triple shells, just in case for triple red shells coming from me, from behind. Almost messed up at the end because of the blooper, but yeah. Whatever, I win. Such an opponent. Didn't see that one coming, that was actually really quick. Red shell. Anyways. Alright, cool. Switching in lobbies. So far so good. This is actually going really well in frantic mode. Holy moly, man. Absolutely crazy, man. Thank you. That's loading. Why is it taking so long? God damn. Bowser Jr. Damn, that said it insanely. First, Slake plus Magbike. The Bowser, goddamn. Mega meme. Careful, man, this guy got triple shot. Damn, damn. Damn, dude. Alright, let's give Mankalor a try. Yeah, like, if I see a blooper, like, if I'm gonna get hit by the blooper around the press section where you actually can get hit by the trolley, yeah, I'm just gonna go out safely. Because the high chance you're probably gonna hit the trolley or even don't see something on the ground to actually get hit by the banana or shell, for example. Or stadium, not the best pick, but I'm gonna go for it. Come on, man. Someone is looting something really slow. There you go. Yeah, cool, man, sure. I don't know if I actually got hit by the corner, but sure. God damn it, dude, what is going on? Wow, dude, come on, really? Why is Bowser so far ahead? What the fuck? Oh yes, yeah, it's taking over for me, like, oh man. And oh my gosh, what is going on right now? Please give this item like a 10 with the item. I know if Boris Tunes can be something bad for me. Figure out if an item like this can get an item. The goddamn corner got me. I wasn't expecting for that one. Ah, oh, man. Stupid corner got me. Unbelievable, dude. Then I was getting bodied by everything. I knew that was gonna be bad. I knew that was gonna be bad on Mario Stadium. Goddamn corner got me. I'm so mad, man, about that one. Cool looking up. Like, I don't even think going for Bowser with the speed bike plus Slick isn't like, I don't think it's actually the best way to play Turn CC. It's like, might as well go something a little bit more slower, because yeah, you probably have a little bit too much speed, I don't know. And you probably have to brake way too much in general. But that's just me, of course. Like this. I'm doing this lobby and I'm just getting destroyed somehow. Holy shit, man. People are getting really aggressive with me right now. That was some jank at the end. what was that, man? What was that? Come on. Oh, really? It's better than Master Cycle. Damn. Well. Stuff. Hmm. Like in dodging the glare session. Oh my god, that's a good way to win this race. A really good chance to win this race now. That was perfect. That was literally perfect. I've been good at one in a really long time, finally. I'm gonna save as a guess if someone gets lightning. And I'm gonna win. Sick. That gave me the victory. That star gave me the victory. Finally, I got a lightning dodge on Cloud Top Cruise. Finally. That was actually almost perfect timing for it. I was almost gonna lose my star at the end. Mr. Walker, as if a prion, yeah, that's definitely him. switching in lobbies. Let's see which one I'm gonna get in. We're getting actually really full lobbies in this tournament this week. It's like sometimes you only see like 4 or 5 people in the same lobby because of the swap. But this week is going really well, like we're always getting like lobbies of like at least 7-8 people, which is pretty cool. Alright, let's keep going. At least you don't get that many points from farming CPUs, which is nice. Yeah, I'm actually playing with people. I get for 22 contribution to CC, by the way. It's never worth it. Almost never worth it. I Man, I'm playing really well in this tournament this week. I got bodied way more times in the past. Frantic mode 200, nice. So far, so good, man. Pretty cool. Sucks, man. Thank you. That was grimy, man. I saw him breaking, actually hit me, and I... There's some crazy packages that can be actually causing all issues. Man, that was better. That was way better. This dude literally was breaking on purpose to hit me to the parent plant. Like, I saw him stopping for a little bit, like, it was going slower until some point. People gotta be grinding, man. People gotta be grinding me sometimes. Okay, sure, man. Sure. Okay. The Coopers are gonna be annoying. Really annoying. It wasn't nice to hear, I think. There's some crazy light going on right now. This is crazy. Man, oh man. Why that guy hit me? He was going faster than me at some point. Ridiculous, man. Ridiculous. Thank you. Not good. I really wanted to race on Montorio. That's not good, man. Not good at all. Like, if I mess up at the beginning, this is definitely a really bad sign for the rest of the race. Just definitely disgusting, dude. I could've practiced this race a little bit more, I think, because I keep missing it way too many times lately. How's it going? What's up? Still dead, Biggs? Or are you good now? Kinda wanna try the kid jungle, but I think that was like gonna be really too risky. Comfy in bed, alright, sounds good. About to sleep. Damn, wait. Only now? God, wait, like it's 7 PM for me, so. Damn. If you win. I was gonna be flying, the race, Holy shit, that bomb. Another one. Almost! Damn it, dude! Almost! Almost got the scoops at the end. Still second place. I really want to beat this guy. I think it is Mankalor. Not unlikely, I think it is him. Base day off. Alright. I really want to get first place, man. Ah, so close yet so far. Alright, switching our lobbies. Damn, this lobby is dead. Damn. Well, that's what happens when you play this kind of tournament. That's the actual problem when you play in lobbies that actually have to switch out after X amount of races. That's not even too bad. Yeah, boy. Nice there, buddy. I literally won. I was falling for a little bit. Oh, this game. Sometimes. Flying DK. Yes! Perfect item. Perfect. take a special shot. That just happened. That just happened, dude. Really? That just happened to me. That. Oh, man. Wow. Oh, that's annoying. That's really annoying. Ah, man, I could have got first place easily and then. Didn't go to the glider. I was going a little bit too fast. Damn it! Damn it, damn it. Frantic mode. Like, the beginning went really well. Like, I was getting constant first place at the beginning. Like, at some point I got second place and then I was going first place again all the time. And then after some time I was... everything started going down. Getting 5th place, 4th place, 3rd, 2nd. Revival with the Switch coming out soon. We'll see, Biggs. We'll see. I'm just hoping that is actually not the DLC for the game, or like a huge patch. Some kind of Mark 8.1, if you know what I mean. Come on. Okay. Guess dick move, I don't even care. Let's go. That was really grimy as well, but yeah, who cares? It's my time, my turn for us to be grimy. So I think the gold bill. That's actually a really good thing. Just in case someone is gonna get under the lightning. Alright, good. Went the regular way just in case. Using Bogus himself. Dude, the CPU guess I can place! The CPU guess I can place! Oh man, I think the I think the Roy got a bullet bill, but I think I might be wrong. That must be a bullet bill. I wasn't paying attention, I think he got a one. Thank you. not again. Ah, take the clock. Not good for me. Not good for me. Don't like his track on mine. No. Oh, thanks, Bix. Yeah, I was working on it earlier before I started streaming. I will actually try out to play it for you. It's not too bad actually right now. I might change a few more things, we'll see. But yeah, thanks for the comment. That was my own shell. I don't like it, it's cool, you know. Nice, first place, all right. Good stuff, good stuff, good stuff. This is looking good for me. Alright, for once, take that club win well for me, for good. For once. Yeah, that's also another good thing. That's actually a very good point, Biggs. Oh, shoot, you were playing earlier, Kazu. I didn't see you playing earlier. I didn't get it. Yeah, I didn't join you earlier. Not a single time demo. 300, that's already decent. Probably like 2 or 3 more races, then that's gonna be it for this week. I'm not sure. No, we just did it earlier. Come on. Music Park, help. What can you do? Oh, Classic Music of Park. Alright, last switch of the tournament for me. Hopefully, unless I get DC somehow. So I'm probably gonna do like two more races and I think that's gonna be it. I never missed Mr. Rain before, by the way. Never. Absolutely never missed Mr. Rain before. Nice. This... This is why you never break into a CC. Never. Absolutely never. That's your own fault for doing that. Once again, never break, never freaking break into the system for dodging a blue shell unless it's like red. It's like about to hit you and you're close to a boost battle. Damn big, really? Yeah, when I was playing Mario Kart 7 online, there was like so many Metal Mario. That was like one of the most common characters in Mario Kart 7. All Alright, got time for another race. The last one. Like, yeah, if they're really close to you, and then if you're like really close to another, like a boost pad, for example, or like before a cannon, I'll go to trampolines, I think. Trampolines or Marcassinium will be fine for the last race. Haven't done Rainbow Road a single time. Rainbow Road. MK8 and N64 Rainbow Road. That's crazy. Never break, sometimes break it, pretty much. Like, the dude was so far compared to me, like, I don't know, dude. Like, I had shrooms, so that was fine. If I was a creep, gonna hit me anyway. Don't be more stadium. Okay, good. Yeah, it happens, it's like, yeah, you're just real lucky. There's nothing you can do about that one. Oh boy, please. Someone's loading the real slow. Custom texture on Tom Prunes. With like all the effect, like the snow as a background instead of a normal background. Take like around 1 minute. There we go. Let's try, buddy. Nope. Not even close. Really, evil guy. Come on, man. Come on, bro. Okay, that was grimy. Good. Some coins to help me a little bit more. And a bullet gun, perfect. I should use it. Look, when I saw you was gonna get even more jealous, I used the bullet bill. Don't, yeah, you better don't even try to do that. So good. Don't tell me. Why is the guy in first place behind us? What the fuck? Okay, he probably cheated, I think. Yeah, dude cheated, cause he did- yeah, he's fucking cheated. Nice, we got accurate at the end. I think that was accurate, I'm not sure, I think it was, because it was way too far ahead and like it was behind us. So yeah, it was definitely one of them. Epic. Alright, ranking time, let's see. Thank you. But anyway, good stuff. That was a really nice tournament. Really enjoyed it. That was actually really close with Mankalor at the end. Holy moly, man.